Antiretroviral Drugs List and HIV Treatment. Hello, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV symptoms, HIV testing, the latest HIV cure news, HIV transmission, and everything about HIV infection. Today, let us learn about the Antiretroviral Drugs List and HIV Treatment. Here are 8 facts for you to learn. 1. The role of any HIV treatment or antiretroviral drug is to eliminate HIV from blood till your HIV is undetectable. If antiretroviral drugs are taken properly, you will have undetectable HIV in 3 to 6 months. 2. Because of the availability of good current HIV treatment, death from AIDS is actually very low. What is killing people living with HIV is only antiretroviral drugs' side effects like liver and kidney damage. 3. We have over 30 antiretroviral medications grouped in 6 classes. Each of the drug classes attacks HIV differently. 4. Any HIV treatment is a combination of 3 to 4 drugs from 2 or 3 different classes, combined to eliminate HIV from your blood. 5. A class of HIV antiretroviral drugs called reverse transcriptase inhibitors stops HIV from changing its RNA into DNA. For HIV to infect people, it will need to change from RNA to DNA. 6. Some drug classes like integrase inhibitors stop HIV from inserting its genes into the human DNA. This stops HIV from using the human cell to replicate it into 1 million copies. 7. Some drugs stop HIV from successfully binding to the human CD4 cells. These medicines are known as entry inhibitors. 8. Protease inhibitors stop premature HIV from maturing, and also renders the matured HIV non-infectious. An example is lopinavir. If you found this video useful, subscribe to get notified every time we upload new videos. Till then, nice time.